We're in a hot air balloon going up to fly. The table shows our time and height in the sky. At 1 minute, we're 3 meters off the ground. At 2 minutes, we're 6 meters up, staring down. At 3 minutes, we're up 9 meters high. What's the rule that shows our place in the sky?
If we multiply any input by 3, we'll get the output. So that's the rule, you see. In goes 4, out comes 12. In goes 5, out comes 15, swell. In goes 6, out comes 18. The rule is times 3 and the view is pristine.
What's happening between the in and the out? We can always find out without any doubt. Make an educated guess and test it out till you find what the rule is all about.
I have a function machine, the best you've ever seen. I put in a 9 and out came a 3. I put in 15 and out came 5. Then 27 went in and out came 9. There's only one thing I wanna know at this junction. What on earth is my machine's function?
If you divide any input by 3, you'll get the output. So that's the rule, you see. In goes 6, out comes 2 for sure. In goes 12, and you know out will come 4. The simple output table has a rule. It's divide by 3.
Man, that's pretty cool.
What's happening between the in and the out? We can always find out without any doubt. Make an educated guess and test it out. So you'll find what the rule is all about.
When there are two sets of values and they share a mathematical relationship of functions there, and we can use our mind, a mathematical tool, to find and describe the relationship called a rule.
Exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. We test it out, y'all. Yeah.